what other
so what will be your message to voters first?
Over you. Yes,
minute, yeah.
Please.
No, you see, I along with my family, we cast our vote today. It's a very proud moment for every Indian. It's a moment of pride to participate in an election of 140 crore people. And if I remember correctly, about 97 crore voters. And just think about the logistics and the arrangements which go into it. The process of voting today was very smooth. And I would like to congratulate the Election Commission of India and all the officials who have been working throughout the country, and in particular in this polling booth where I had the experience, for the excellent arrangements. The logistics are humongous, and I think the arrangements are excellent. And it's a really a, you know, a moment of pride for every Indian to vote in these elections.
Governor sir, a lot of financial institutions come to you for their requirements. What would be your requirements from the new government,
as
the issues?
You wait for the next monetary policy and this is not the place or the time to really comment on issues. I think let's focus on the elections, and I would like to take this opportunity to appeal to every Indian, to every citizen, to every voter to come and cast their vote. Hindi mein do shabd kehna chahta hoon. Ye bahut ek garv mehsoos hota hai jab hum vote karte hain. 140 crore ki population mein 97 crore voters hain. और इसमें जो लॉजिस्टिक्स इन्वॉल्व है, जो अरेंजमेंट्स इन्वॉल्व है, वो इतना आसान नहीं है. बहुत बड़ा अरेंजमेंट्स और ह्यूज स्केल में ये इसका अरेंजमेंट्स होता है. सो सारे वोटर्स के लिए, देश में हर एक व्यक्ति के लिए ये बहुत एक मोमेंट ऑफ प्राइड है. और मैं सबको अनुरोध करना चाहता हूँ कि आप जल्दी सुबह से जल्द जाके अपने वोट डालिए. थैंक यू
गवर्नर सर. वन मैसेज, हाउ इम्पोर्टेंट इज पॉलिटिकल कंटिन्यूटी फॉर पॉलिसी कंटिन्यूटी एंड स्टेबिलिटी अकॉर्डिंग टू यू सर?
No, I think that's a, you know, that's a loaded question. So I will not take that. Thank you.
ABP Maza, Ugda Dole, Bagha Neat.